You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
Alright, so this is my room as you enter the floor 360. Alright, so first of all, let's just start right here. So while you're here, I just got this wheelchair that I got for my grandma. It's a black wheelchair, but I just do this blanket on to make it softer. I'm gonna get a new blanket because it don't really go with my room, but this do for now. So yeah, I just do that blanket on. Then right here I have this rug that my grandma got me, and it has my name on it, Princess Najai. Okay, and then right here I have my baby bassinet and this blanket that my boyfriend grandma made for her. And right here I have my TV. I don't have a TV stand. I really don't watch it, so I just got it sitting right there. And then I got the fan if I need it. And then right here I got this nightstand. This nightstand is only $10 from Roses. And then I got this like coaster or whatever. I got this from Dollar Tree. And here I got like these plants or whatever, the fake. These flowers came from Walmart. I forgot how much they was. And then the base and the moss in here is from Dollar Tree. And then right here, I have my daughter's initials. My mom friend made this for my baby shower. And this is so cute. I love it. Okay, then I got my tablet right here. And then down here, I just got this jar with my coins in it. I have my Polaroid and a couple books and stuff. Then I got two bottles of lotions that I use. And then in here, I just got a bunch of, you know, stuff that I need and I want to grab right away. And this little pink thing that my mom got me for Valentine's Day. And then I have my charger right here. Under my bed, I have some stuff to keep my storage. Right here, I have my shoes, the main shoes that I wear. And then I got her changing table on the top on it. And then all over there, I got like sewing machine, some extra blankets, and you know, a bunch of extra stuff. Okay, whew, I'm tired already. And right here, this is my bed. I forgot where my mom brought this from, but this is old. I had this since we moved in here. And I got this gray throw right here. I got this from Roses. And it was only $10. It's just gray. And then I got a white one I got from Roses. So only $10 also. Then I just took this pillow out my sister's room. I don't know where she got it from. And I have two pillows right here. And my white sheet, so yeah. And then right here on this wall, I have that right there. It says Dream. I got that from Dollar Tree. And like this light thingy, my friend bought this for me like a couple years ago. And then I just got a couple pictures up here. I'll show y'all. That's me. I edited it and took it, blah, blah, blah. That's me and my grandma. Me and my grandma, me and my mom, my brothers, and my boyfriend, and my brothers and sister, grandma and my mom. And this is what the thing looked like. So I got this for $1. And then on this wall, I got this from the thrift store. It was like $2. I just put that right there. And then right here, we have me. Ratchet. No. Y'all, look at this lighting, though. Anyway, so I got this mirror. I think I got this mirror from Target. I don't know. Like, somebody bought it for me, so I don't know. I don't know how much it was. I don't know where I got it from, but I got this mirror. Then I just got these, like, leaves or whatever you want to call them right here. I got this bear that somebody brought me. I think my mom brought me this from Target. No, I don't know who brought this. But, yeah, I got that. Then I got this little fake plant from Dollar Tree. Only a dollar. Real cute. Then down here, I got my bears. My grandma got this from Iraq. This one had a shirt to it. My mom brought this for Valentine's Day. My grandma brought me this. And my grandma got this from Iraq for me. This had a shirt to it too, but I lost it. Then I got this like white bra right here. I got from Five and Below. It was like $5. Just a circle rug, real cute. And then I have my blinds. I mean my curtains. I have a black one. And I have a white one, then a black one. My mom got this from Roses. And then up top, I got these letters that say love grows here. And I got that from Dollar Tree. Real cute. Okay, over here, I got this like letter board that you can like put words and stuff on. And I got this from Roses. I think it was like $10. Not sure for real. And then you got like three hooks that you could put stuff on. So I got all my jewelry and then some earrings and then more chokers and this book bag, which I got some scrunchies in. And I got some rings I got from Shein. Cute. Then over here, I got this raggedy behind lamp. I need to get a new one, but for now, that'll do. Then right here, I got some balloons that I got from my baby shower I decided to keep. Then right here, I'm out of breath. I got this white chair that my friend got from the thrift store. It was like $20, I think. And then I got this disco ball. I really forgot where I got it from because I got it from somewhere a long time ago. I think I got it from Five Below, honestly. Then I got another plant. Got from Dollar Tree. On this wall, I have three mirrors. One say rise and grind. Then this one say be your own kind of beautiful. And this one say rise and grind too. And right here, I have this unicorn that was on my cake, like a cake, you know, topping. Then I have that picture frame with my sonogram in, and a candle, and letter K, and then a picture of me and him. I got this black, like, shelf from Five Below. I got the picture frame from Dollar Tree, the candle from Dollar Tree. I don't know where the cake came from. And then, let's see, I have this picture frame, which I got from Dollar Tree also. It's a Polaroid picture frame, and it has stars inside. I really think it's cute. So, yeah. And, let's show you my closet right here. I just got more pictures because they kept on falling on the string, so I put them right there. This is my closet. I try to organize this too. So right here, I just got some bags. Then I just got, you know, in this day I got lotions and all that good stuff. A bunch of old stuff from years ago. A bunch of junk, you know, my wigs, my clothes, you know, yeah. You know, my daughter stuff, shoes right here. Then I got this bin and some stuff on top, some drinks, you know, all that good stuff. Yeah, nothing special. So that is my room, and I'll do a 360 for y'all again.